So the question is, would the other 8 ASEAN leaders allow this to happen? If they allowed it, it means that they are in collusion with Somdet Hun Sen to keep on furthering the destruction of ASEAN and the unity and the integrity and credibility of ASEAN as a whole.